Hey everybody, welcome to Crosswalk. It's gonna be an incredible day. Thanks for joining us in the house and also online. Hey, let me encourage you with your faithfulness. Faithfulness in not just your time, but really your talents and the old adage, your treasure. That's being faithful with our tithe and our offerings. Listen, there's lots of things going on at Crosswalk, and it's made possible because of the faithfulness of the people. And so I encourage you, if you're watching online, go to the app and you can give there, or you can go to the link that will be provided for you in the box and give there. Go to our website. If you're in the house, you can fill out one of those envelopes in front of you and you can drop it in the basket when you leave, or you can also use the app or go online. Hey, we're trying to make this convenient, but we need to be faithful, and we're faithful together. There's nothing like the church when the church is being the church. God bless. Have an awesome day.
Hey, Crosswalk. Coming up January 31st, we are going to be hosting our new Friends Lunch. This is for anyone who's been attending Crosswalk for the last few months and you've not attended one of these wonderful opportunities where you get to hang out with our pastoral staff, enjoy a free lunch, and we'll have childcare. It's only an hour and it's a great time to connect. So if you're interested, pull the connection card in the seat in front of you, fill out your information, and write that you'd like to attend on the back. Hope to see you there.
The last weekend of every month, we have water baptisms here at Crosswalk. This is your opportunity to publicly declare that you are a follower of Christ. If you have any questions about water baptism or are interested in being water baptized, take a minute and fill out that connection card and we'll get in touch with you.
One of the questions that we get asked a lot is, how can I get more involved in the church? The answer to that question is Growth Track. Growth Track is our two-week class that is going to help you learn more about the church, learn what it means to be a member here, and it's also going to help you discover ways to get involved in the life of our church, serving others. I want to invite you to join us for step one of Growth Track on February 7th at 10:45. It's during the second service. There you're going to learn more about the church, and you're going to find out ways to get involved. And maybe you're new here, maybe you've been coming for a while and you're deciding that it's time to get more involved. Growth Track would be a great place to make that connection and find out more. So I hope to see you on February 7th. You can sign up using a connection card, or you can go to our website to the groups page and you can sign up there.
Wednesdays here at Crosswalk are incredible. We have something here for everyone. Every Wednesday, 6:45 to 8 p.m., there are small groups and activities for everybody. But starting in February, there are three brand new adult small groups. We will have one for ladies, led by Brenda Zacharias, called Better. We will have one for men, and it is called Killing Kryptonite, led by our own Pastor Allen. And then one for every adult, called Win the Day, that will be led by our own Pastor David Boschbees. You don't want to miss out. It's going to all start February 3rd here at Crosswalk.